Let's ride!
I could eat more than all these contestants combined. They dishonor the king with his poor. Yeah.
is that failed sword saint now? Brooding in some sandy cave on the edges of the world. Mortals are strong, but not strong enough.
Place looks empty. Let's talk. Nothing waiting to impede our progress? No guards? No witches? Nothing. Just a lonely inn on a desolate hillside. If Iron Belly's flyer led us astray, we're gonna head back and kill him again. I expected answers. Iron Belly sent people here for a reason. They have to be someplace. If we don't pick up the Coven's trail, I'm not sure we'll find them again in time to stop whatever the witches have planned. Let's take a look around. Anything that points to what the witches are up to. We need to determine the full extent of the threat. Let's explore the inn and look for any clues as to what happened to the people they lured here. With luck, that may lead us to the Coven. I've never known a Nord to abandon a meal while there's still food on the plate. Bedrolls. For those who came for the lucrative opportunity. I wonder where they are now. Fresh blood. It leads to that hatch. Great. The trail leads into the base. Empty. That's not right. There must be a secret passage. See if you can... Nothing important. Definitely not a secret passage. I am not touching that. Never a secret passage when you need one. I knew there had to be a secret passage. Let's see where this goes. Down does this tunnel lead?
Stay away! I won't go back! I won't!
You aren't one of the Reach Witches? You have to help me.
I'll take a look up ahead.
We were in the Hawker, waiting for them to tell us how we were going to make a pile of gold. When they ordered us to go to the basement, one of us refused. They cut him. There was so much blood. When we saw the Reach Witches, a few of us tried to fight. I slipped away before anyone noticed. They're doing something terrible down here. Something monstrous. Please, you must help the others. And you need to destroy the Pikes. They're evil.
Look at it, my friend. I thought it was just an old legend, but it's real. It's real. Blackreach. The world below Skyrim. Every Nord child hears the stories. How another world stretches beneath the Nine Holds. Each story is slightly different. Some talk about dwarven cities, others about terrible monsters or fabulous treasure. What else could it be? Whatever it is, it's a perfect hiding place for the Ice Reach Coven. We need to get down there and find the witches. We must put a stop to whatever evil the Coven is planning. The poor man is frightened out of his mind. I'll escort him back through the tunnel to the Grinning Horker. Meanwhile, get down there and see what you can find out. If you see any witch pikes, destroy them. I'll catch up with you shortly.
Would it kill them to run away? Well, no, I guess it wouldn't. Maybe they should try that. Little present from Beck, eh? much, till I met you.
Going to.
Holfred, you need to hear what I have to say. Thank the aid you came along. We were next in line for the witch's ritual. Please, I need to tell you what I saw. I saw the witches put some poor sods into a circle, surrounded by evil-looking pikes. They chanted and called forth a strange black storm. It killed some, but turned most of the people into those harrow fiends. That's what Sister Belra called them. There's a dwarven ruin west of here. Sister Belra has been using that as her personal domain. If she's around, that's where you'll find her. Damn it. I should have known. That flyer was too good to be true. I needed work.